It's too much money here. I mean, nobody should be hitting lotto for 36 million and we got people starving in the streets. That is not idealistic. No, that's just real. That is just stupid. Houses, apartments, shacks, drawers, pants.